The kanji is very complicated, but it's going to be I stay you. And the reason I'm teaching this, even though you're never going to hear a Japanese person say it, is we have what we call the te form of a verb.